Are you all right, my girl?
It was nothing, Uncle. Just a bad dream. We should be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Thank you.
any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Yes.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. For both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Brethren, I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished, and you should all.
Mm-hmm.